everyone, for today's stretches, we're going to get started with our right leg in front, and then you're just going to push that knee forward, keeping your chest upright. Okay, now just rest your chest on your leg. Okay, now we're going to bring our hips up for down dog and try to get those heels to touch the floor. how the left leg will come through, keeping the chest up, just pushing that knee forward. And now just bring that chest over that leg. Okay, we're going to take the hips back up for down dog. Okay, we're gonna lay it down now, sitting on your heels. You can lean back and hold here, or you can go all the way back. gonna slowly come up out of that. And we're gonna go into a frog position. So you'll have your knees spread out wide. And then you'll send your hips back. We'll come out of this one and just go into puppy dog. So arms extended and just drop down. Armpits going towards the floor. And then bring your right arm underneath your left and hold for thread the needle. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. come back to puppy dog, so just dropping the armpits towards the floor, hips are high. And that'll be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the stretches. Have a good day. Bye.